We are back live on Monday Night Raw. Tag team matchup underway. Curtis Axel, Bo Dallas, and the Social Outcast against the Dudley Boys. And there is Flo Rida, special guest here tonight. In the corner of the Dudleys after that wrap-off with Bo Rida.
I thought Bo did great. Bo Rida.
They're talking about Flo Rida around the world on Twitter. And there's the double team.
You know, Curtis Axel's father was in a very famous musical group that sang about rap.
Really?
He was, yes. With the great baritone Barry Windham.
That would be rap is crap.
And from behind, Curtis Axel taking advantage of the distraction by the other members of the Social Outcasts.
That's what I'm saying.
And look at Axel go. Curtis Axel was finally eliminated from the Royal Rumble.
After a year.
This year's Royal Rumble.
I mean, that's an endurance record that Shackleton will be proud of.
Curtis Axel entered it. Number five in last night's Royal Rumble match.
Bo Train! Bo Train!
Did he just call this the Bo Train?
I believe that is the Bo Train, and it's taken off to the wrong neighborhood.
Now they're gonna go the other way now.
All right.
It's the Bo Train!
Tagged by Bubba.
Uh-oh.
Dudley's now looking for the double team! And again, Adam Rose up on the apron.
On board.
Let's go!
Here comes the Red Dragon.
Or Heathy, maybe.
Remember, the Red Dragon, as they say, spits fire when he gets mad. And Flo Rida! The Dragon Slayer!
Sounds like Jamie Lannister. He belongs on the Game of Thrones.
He looks like he saw a ghost.
He has not done well against Flo Rida. He's lost several times.
You might get round two.
I have a feeling this is Heath's chance. This is Heath's opportunity. This is
Bubba taking advantage.
All right, never mind.
Well, it's a different opportunity. An opportunity to ask a very specific question, John.
What's
no, that? Don't do that to Heath. Get Adam Rose in there.
Oh, it's gonna be done.
No, come on, Joe. Rida, don't encourage
him. There we
go. No.
Here comes Curtis Axel. 3D.
Ebron looks like the Hindenburg when he comes down like that. They're not sure he's legal.
There we go.
Me and Ron had that problem a lot, too.
Doesn't matter. The Dudleys win.
Here are your winners, the Dudley Boys.
That's all that matters at the end of the day. You're right, Michael.
And Flo Rida celebrating.